Guys, so basically, as you can tell, I'm at the airport. Why? Because I'm vlogging. I'm going to LA with my school for the week. So you know what? I thought I might as well vlog and bring you guys along. So stay tuned for more. We're checking in right now, but yeah, stay tuned. We've made it through security, checked in our bags, everything. We're just waiting. Just got munch.
I'm so tired.
But we're gonna.
How long do you think
of that? Oh, can I vlog first and then can we talk? Anyways, we're gonna wait till we need to know where our gate is. So we're gonna go to the gate and wait. Thank you. Bye. Getting on the plane finally. We're going through the tunnel thing. Nerves kicking. I'm excited though, like too excited. When we get there, when we land, it's gonna be hot. Might be hot, but you know what? I'm gonna firm it, good vibes. Sat down, I've got Makai next to me. Makai. Excited, I got a window seat as well. I've got two windows to look out of. We have to wait for everyone to board and then we're off. Too excited, are you excited? That's excited, yeah.
No, I'm just,
guys, we finally arrived. Like, Taylor, are you excited now? Like, 11 and a half hours later, we're finally here.
Finally.
It's just giving America. Oh my name. Too excited. Let's go. Just gone through securities, me and Regine. Bro, the way the man was interrogating me, I was, that was not fun. He was asking bare questions like why I'm here, how long I'm here for, how could I... He asked me how I could afford this trip.
What?
He asked me where I worked. Yeah. Anyway, so we got through, so we're going to collect our stuff. But I was literally sweating. No word. We've got a room, let's go check it out. So we are on the way to McDonald's and Target to get some munch and some snacks. It's going to be a fun experience. I wanted to go to McDonald's like mad, what's the word? Like mad badly. Like I wanted to go so badly because it's different. So we're gonna go there and then Target snacks, obviously. But yeah, when we get there, I'll bring you back. So I'm gonna do, Iggy's already started eating, but I'm gonna do a taste test. I got, I think, a medium sized meal. These are so full.
I feel like there's less potato than the
original. I don't like the taste, but the crispiness is good. And then I got a burger. These are cute.
Why is it over?
Maybe it's different. Spicy, crispy chicken.
Did you get chicken or beef?
Chicken.
What?
This is long.
I tried to.
This is a frozen Coke. This is medium. No, this is small. This is small.
This is medium.
Different.
I don't think there's much of
it.
But there's some of the bottom.
Let me mix it up. Look how dark it is at the bottom. This is alright. It just tastes like Coke, like watered down. I'm gonna enjoy my food.
Yeah. You're alright, Iggy.
Goodbye.
So guess what, guys?
Guess what?
What?
We're in Target. But where is Target?
Where is Target? Sorry. Yeah, come in.
LA.
LA. Look.
Like ranch crisps, not the dip.
That should have been clear.
Didn't put on.
This, oh, that's what?
See?
Ranch dip.
Individual
pies,
but they usually have like a ranch.
Not it. Where we getting him, Eugene? Where we getting the man's?
I can't lie. There's no man in the man's
is
funny.
What's this?
I say we get him some
nuts.
Valentine mini cheese balls. Cheese balls. No? No? No, okay, okay, okay.
Wait, wait.
Ray-Ban Duke.
Obviously got back, this is the lift. Kind of meaty, but oh well. I'm so tired, like so tired. I think I'm gonna get ready to go to bed soon. But might not. Going downstairs to meet Jaden. So let's see what he's saying. If there's anything else, I'll show you. If not, I'm just gonna go to sleep. Good morning. It is officially day two. It's currently 5 a.m. We're all awake, like our body's just jet lagged, so we're all gonna go get ready right now, like go watch the sunset. Sunset's at like 6, so we're gonna leave in like 40 minutes, see the sunrise, then come back, get ready again, breakfast, and then go do our day type thing. So yeah, obviously when I get ready and stuff, I'll see you going to the beach or whatever, the sunset, whatever. Yeah, and then later on we'll just see what we get up to, so you know, stay tuned.
Wave.
Hi guys, it's Stephanie. We are currently
6:14
p.m. a.m. and we're on Santa Monica. We are at Santa Monica Beach. We're watching the sunset right now, but like, I don't know where it is, madam.
Yes, I am.
No, we're having fun, people are coming towards us, but I feel like that's people we know. Oh, it's Jaden! Yeah, I feel like it's people we know. Yeah, I don't know. I think Elijah and them lot. But anyway.
Hi, Pete.
Ooh, camera looking nice and good.
Ooh. Ready?
You didn't quite get that.
Walk us through the fit.
Basically, we got your B22s on.
Yes.
We got Amiri's on.
Yes.
Then we got Gucci.
Yes.
Then Calvin Klein. Yes. Whoa, nah,
then
we
this
got.
Is fucking Chrome Hearts.
Woo!
Woo! Okay.
LV Runners.
Yes.
SST.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Moncler jacket.
Woo!
Cortez,
bro. Cortez.
You guys don't know
that
brand.
Jaden, what we got on?
Fucking.
I'll fuck this.
What we got on?
I'm fucking some crocs.
Yeah.
Some
goose. Yeah.
Little
brother's hat.
And a
piece.
Big
teeth.
Balenciaga
fucks.
Wait,
where should I do? The whole fit cost 10 racks. 10 racks?
Shouting.
Right. Okay, so some time has gone past. I've gone back to the hotel. Got in change. Like, this is the fit. Got my makeup, my hair as well. We have breakfast soon, so we're gonna get some lunch, and then we have like another hour to burn till we're actually leaving. So yeah, I've shown getting breakfast, but that's probably all. We're on the coach at the moment. Jaden, say hi. Jaden's in his own little world right now. But we're on our way to Warner Bros. And Griffith Observatory to see the Hollywood side. I'm gonna take a picture. I'll be like holding the sign. I'll be like, we live. Anyways, yeah. I don't know how long it's gonna take, but we'll see you when we get there.
The city is my palace. What I'ma do? Cause I want she and she and she. And they love them some me. I ain't the nigga they gon' say bye to. I ain't the nigga you gotta lie to. I ain't the nigga that you could trust on speaker when you're with your people. Cause you know the timing I'm on. I want she
We is here. You gonna say hi to the vlog, Jack?
Hey vlog.
Oh, sorry about that.
Hey, Ashley. Yeah. What can you not do?
Morning. So we've just gone through security. The setup is kind of cute. Look at all the statues.
Oh. Say hi to Monique's vlog.
Hi.
I'm gonna take a tour. Apparently the tour is not till 10:30. Why, I don't know. But they asked for it to be earlier, so we're waiting for quite a while. Anyway.
Guys, we're in the line to Starbucks. You know what you're gonna get? I don't know what I'm getting either, I can't lie. There's nothing on the list that I'm liking. Might get a frappuccino.
Hi, can I get a mocha cookie combo frappuccino, please?
What size would you like?
Can I get it grande, please?
Sure.
Yeah.
Anything else?
No, thank you.
And your name?
Minnie.
Can I have your frapp for mayonnaise?
For you?
Mayonnaise.
Wait, no, look at my name. Look at my name.
I got my drink and they spelled my name. Horribly wrong.
Manet.
Wait.
It's a manet.
Definitely tasted.
The bottom.
That's so chocolatey. I'm going with Alex. Alex, yeah. Are you excited for today?
Oh, yeah, it's going to be awesome.
You think?
It's already really cool.
Yeah, there's a lot to see. Yes, and now we're going to go on our tour, I think.
Yeah.
Soon.
You don't want nobody else, I know. But I can't be what you want. They all have the same story. They all want me to themselves. But I'm a jealous. The city is my palace. What I'ma do? Cause I want she and she and she. And they love them some me. I ain't the nigga they gon' say bye to. I ain't the nigga you gotta lie to. I ain't the nigga that you can trust on speaker when you're with your people. Cause you know it's something I want. She, and they love them some me. I can't even speak to all of them, so I call her on the FaceTime. She gon' pick up on the first ring. Well, got her right around my damn finger.
Okay, so guys, I'm in the exhibition. It's not really much to see, I don't know. But I'm going to design a Batman, because why not? And cut.
So someone's taking your picture, or what we doing? When I come to you, say what? One, two, three.
Yeah. Power! Guys, we're at some observatory.
We just got cat called.
Because we're beautiful girls.
Beautiful girls.
Anyways, let me show you what it looks like. When the main strips. Oh, fuck, the light's bad. Main strips.
If you are not ready for the day.
Then I run them black. Then I run them black. When you kill up, them left back. Now you body, now they kick come back. Without air, please, you're beside it.
Snake! It's a real life snake!
Oh, this is too cool!
Molly get bad boy, please get back. Molly get bad boy, please get back. Molly get bad boy, please get back.
Guys, we're at the Hard Rock Cafe. This is the little menu.
Late.
What a car, we have one jet stop. Molly get bad boy, please get back.
Everything litty, I love when it's hot. Turn to the city, I broke all the night.
Three people fall on the back.